trees and the moss have attached to the root of this tree. Note that. Thank you.